Super fast and super rocky, but we're here. Truck's in a few pieces, but we'll put it back together.
Where are we going tomorrow? What are we looking forward to?
Looking forward to beer, and we're heading to Cabo.
First off, good, brother, good. Hey, so here with Tim Rodriguez. Tim, you've been traveling up and down the peninsula basically your lifetime with the Gordon family, and you've been in a lot of different positions before. You know, what's it like being here with Generation Number 3? Yeah, we broke it from Constitucion to here, over the mountain.
Oh, okay.
Very, very, very well.
Yeah. But thank God you're here now.
Yeah, that's right.
Dude, we have some presents for you.
Okay.
We got some t-shirts.
Awesome, thank you.
Thank you for all you have been for presence.
mentality.
Unfortunately, we don't have stickers this year, but we were really proud to give you some t-shirt, but we don't have this.
No, thank you so much.
Oh wow.
We have little stickers.
For all your guys.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Where's Juan?
Juan?
Chase truck
to the hotel. They can't get here.
What is your hotel?
It's La Concha?
La Concha?
Yeah.
Okay.
We're going to be there working on the Bronco, welding.
Can I get
that? Yeah, you can go.
Yeah, sure.
We'll be in the parking lot somewhere.
Just look for the broken Bronco.
Yeah, Boyd should be behind me. Boyd James.
Where's Caballo?
Yeah, Galta.
He's coming.
They were problems?
No, I don't think so, no. They should be here, like, soon.
Yeah.
Actually, it's not normal.
Late?
Late.
I started before him. I'm in a different class.
Okay.
That's why.
Well, I will see you in a couple of hours.
Sure. Okay. Awesome. Look forward to it.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you, man.
No rocks out there today.
I broke the truck.
The AC was on in there. See it clean it?
Yeah, all you Windows
AC
guys.
On, the Windows
yeah,
on, you know.
AC/DC going.
Yeah, yeah,
eat a tuna fish sandwich. We know. We raced against you guys before.
Unfortunately, I broke the truck. Broke the hanger off the frame. For I'm going to drill 50 miles on it just like it is. I was like, fuck it. It's running great.
Yeah.
It handles great.
You got a welder to weld it back up time? We have a welder. We're staying at La Concha.
Oh, so are we.
Okay, so there's a welder on our trailer.
Yeah, we have one too. Boyd has one.
Okay.
Yeah, the entire mount's still there. Literally just broke
okay.
All the sides.
Okay, what's up? Prince.
Hi.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Yeah, it's
that last boys.
Thank you.
One more left.
That last section was rough.
Quick day.
What's up, Chris?
I got in for the last section. I got in halfway through the second.
What's up with fucking threatening us on times and finish orders and shit?
That's why I pulled up behind you at the thing, and I stuck the
I saw. It's like, fuck, what's he doing here? He's fucking dogging us.
It's all right. I pushed a little too hard. I broke the truck.
Yeah, we got a squatter.
The leaf spring?
No, it broke the whole mount off the frame. Then you broke the factory.